right back to the reef. Now we get up in front of the reef here, and we drift back on the reef. Right here, it's 90 feet deep. When you get over there, it's 60 feet deep.
Okay.
So, what you gotta do is, when you feel about that rock gotta come up like this.
Okay.
And then 1, 2, 3,
well,
and then go back down, okay?
Right.
So every time you feel a bump, swing the rod up, 1, 2, 3.
Right.
Come back down. But you were just going this.
Right.
Doing that.
I got
and that's
more.
Not, yeah, because you got a sinker, and then you got 3 feet of leader here. So you gotta really move that rod tip from here to here to move this.
Okay, right.
So that's why you're not catching fish. Because there's a shoal here at the bottom, up like that. So you're basically, your sinker bounces. You bounce the sinker up off the bottom, short in the line, 3 turns. You keep the lure 3 cranks off the bottom, all the way up to the float.
Okay.
So if you have this lure 3 turns off the bottom, you'll catch your fish.